No, no, no. I'm not the boss of him, okay?
No, because my ears don't squirt juice every time I get excited.
Yeah, then trust me. I need my brand.
I need my cheese.
Only thing I see is yours, tough guy. Don't flatter yourself. Tell me.
Yes, Mike.
Oh, you getting tired, Dan? Come on.
What in the way? We were kicking their asses.
He who fights and walks away lives to fight another day, okay?
Some lame ass shit.
Yeah.
They're all dead. They all died on the exact same day, October 1st.
You're very bad.
Yeah, well, okay, hold on.
Actually. Oh. What's more important than us? What do you mean?
What are you doing?
What are you doing?
Security assessment. Our enemies can attack us from anywhere.
That's cool.
No, that is not cool. All right, but lucky for everyone, I'm...
Grandpa.
That's the kid Victor saved in Dallas.
Oh, shit, you're right. But didn't he get rid of all the kids' mojo when he did all that?
Yeah, I guess that didn't...
He saved us from the sparrows.
Sloan. Sloan, are you all right?
Tell me the truth.
Let her do her thing, man. You ask him about the mother shit?
Yeah.
What'd he say?
That he didn't kill them.
Oh, you believe him?
Well, I don't know. It's hard to say. The sparrows have got him all doped up like a me.
What?
Being a pain in my ass.
Yeah, well, you should eat shit.
That.
Heard that.
But how do we know we can trust Gravity Barbie?
You know, you're way more fun these days.
Okay. You know, grating on an umbrella curve.
Yeah, well, getting stuck in the past without Claire.
That shit sounds badass. Smart ass. You know, you guys all laugh, but that shit helped me, man. Kicking assholes in their assholes is like therapy, but for cool people.
For teaching me such...
Hey, I'm your dad. One, two. I'm the daddy here.
Yeah, you are.
Out here somewhere.
Shh. Hey!
Jesus.
You going?
This place is jacked.
Really? I hadn't noticed.
What?
I adore that little criminal.
I hear it.
Put him up. And if...
In your lap and seeing if you'd reject us and run felt safer than telling you the truth.
Which is? It's in Switzerland.
But obviously...
About to get.
Quiet. I'm brainstorming.
Smell.
Those high notes.
Yeah, what's kind of our thing, isn't it?
I think it's weirder. Hey. And then we'll be a happy. Oh, you're scared.
I wouldn't have had to tell you about the baby or asked you to stay with me.